Hi everyone, Eric Pettigrew with RE/MAX SoSure Realty. Welcome to FYI Friday. Today I'm going to discuss briefly with you the lawyer approval clause. I think it's clause 9 or something. No, it's clause 13 in the agreement. And what that clause is basically is that it gives both the seller's and the buyer's lawyers an opportunity to review the agreement as per the way that it's written, the way that the clauses are written, the dates and what have you in the actual agreement. And if the lawyers are satisfied, then everything is good to go. They give their okay on it.